Now this ain't the color purple, you can hug me, boy. With the book bag, yellow book bag, can you feel it? With the hand on his head, can you feel it? Wearing the glasses, can you feel it? You better watch it, cross that street, or you gonna see yourself. You better watch stuff as it. Sucky. Yes. Okay.
There's some ways apart. Is that Watley over there? Watley. All right, I see y'all, Watley. All right. Send me over a piece of chicken. All right, you waving, but you ain't got no food in your hand. All right. Give me a leg and thigh. I'm a leg and thigh guy. Leg and thigh. All right. With a butter biscuit.
Oh, make sure the butter's dripping.
Was that too much information? What did I say? Okay. Go give me the piece that fell. I know that I see the grass on it.
Bernard does this. You have paper, so you keep up, or you got to use your cell phone.
People, all right. So I'm gonna call your names up very shortly. If your name is not called, chances are you didn't put your name on the list.
Okay. Can I say Darren? Okay. All right. See, here, go sit down. Swan the Dawn in that chair. Gotta use this stage name. Get over here. All right. Cleanups, all kind of stuff you can think about comedy. She's been doing it all her life. All right, you heard of Simone? Well, you heard of Tony Bird. Get set, go!
I'm in that little flow. Oh.
Why are you all in his lane?
If you love yourself, you should be clapping for yourself. Alright? Speaking of that, we have an artist coming up right after this by the name of Kazaya. Alright, so don't go too far. I'm gonna give away these $25 and we're gonna find out what Kazaya is all about. She's right here from Harlem, okay? So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, when the music starts, we have the adults about to do their thing. This is over 18, the over 18. Bartender, please shut down the bar.
Made you look.
Come out of here, yeah, on the floor. Honey, let's rock some roll, yeah. Now when you get out here, don't you have no fear.
Come on, girl, keep it up. Come on, girl. Keep it up. Can you keep them up? Oh, you got hands on the head. Swish. Swish. Come on, Denise. You're just doing a lot of wobbling over there.
Hurting on me.
Say what?
I like it like that.
Someone is going somewhere else with this. Someone is somewhere else. You think I'm playing reggae music or something? Sim Simma, who got the keys to my bimma? Denise, you can just stop. You with the white shirt, you could just give it up, girl. But you tried, though. Come get your money, $15. Let up, keep going. Come on.
I ain't gonna stop nobody. Come on, front.
Wow, you are so kind.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. This is Bernard Dove. I'm a professional dancer, line, jazz, dance. I teach at Educational Lines, which is on 197 East Broadway, and also at the Sherwig Center, which is 331 East 12th Street between 1st and 2nd. Jazz line dance. I'm also a professional dancer, which I danced at the New York Apollo. Came up with Tina Turner, James Brown, Aretha Franklin. Also, I dance halftime shows for the Liberty's ladies basketball team at Manhattan Square Garden.
Thank you.
Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it. That's it, the honey, honey, come ride. DKNY, all up in my eye. You got a rider, bag with a lighter. Stuck in it, to your friend, let's spin. Everybody looking at me, glancing at the kid. Wishing me was dancing a jig. Here with this handsome kid, sick a cigar right from Cuba, keep my heart just biting. For the look, I don't like it. Bill Wade and they on the hand, stay on play. Keep it up, jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Ha ha, Big Willie style's all in it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. What? You on the ball with the kid? Watch your step, you might fall trying to do what I did. Mama, I'ma come close side in the middle of the club with the rubber dub. No love for the haters mad cause I got floor seats at the Lakers. See me on the 50-yard line with the Raiders. Met Ali, he told me I'm the greatest. I got the fever for the flavor of a crowd pleaser. DJ play another from the prison, it's sure high this. Only bad chicks riding my whip. South to the west, to the east, to the north. Bump my hips and watch them go off, go off. Yes, yes, sure, you don't stop. Ain't no better order. I'm in high, getting jiggy with them. Another drop with them.
This song goes out to all the people.
When I woke up this morning, I wasn't feeling right. Walked over to the window, searching for the sunlight. I need it in my soul. Can you see me? Help me grow. I'm an empty canvas, don't you know? Now check it. I'm sick and tired of feeling this pain. I must get down on my knees and pray. Heavenly Father, don't you hear my I wasn't feeling right. Walked over to the window, searching for the sunlight. I need it in my soul. Can you feed me, help me grow? I'm an empty canvas, don't you know? So I'm gonna try and try. I don't want time to pass me by. I wanna smile, I don't wanna cry. I'm gonna live, I ain't gonna die. No! When I woke up this morning, I wasn't. Help me grow. I'm an empty canvas. Don't you know?
Kazaya.
Hi, how you doing? My name is Kazaya Amira. I'm here in Harlem on 121st Street and Manhattan Ave at the family barbecue picnic out here today with all the youth and everybody. DJ Mario, I have Michelle right here behind the camera. I'm a singer-songwriter. I just got off the stage performing, doing one of my songs called Suicide and another song that I did for the youth called What's Going On. You can check me out on my YouTube, Reverb Nation, Twitter, Facebook fan page under Kazaya Amira. That's Kezaiahamira. Peace, love, and light to you all. I'll see you soon.
Stay home. Come on, show me the AARP card.
Where's your AARP?
Just show it to me. Show it to me.
He's running down the street.
I don't hear about your house.
Mario, he's running.
There you go. There you go. That's right. Walk around with your ID. There you go. $25 right here. Give him his money right here. Help people with the bike. There you go.
All right, that's for the bike. You got to stay.
See? There you go. Give him another, ticket.
Give him another ticket. Just for
all right, this one's for the kids. For the kids. First kid can show me 5 pennies and a nickel. 5 pennies and a nickel. Walk around with change.
Hey, everybody. What's good? My name is comedian Tony Bird. I'm out here with that Give Back, Back to School Cookout. Out here with DJ Mario doing his thing out here. You hear me? They done gave away bikes today. I want one. And they gave away money. Oh, my God. You missed it. If you was not here, please catch it next year. I also could be found at, where can I be found at? Oh, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. That's Tony with an I, Bird with a Y. I want to thank you guys. Check me out. I'm up and coming. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Judy. I specialize in natural children hair braiding, weaving, coloring, perming, and washing sets. My phone number is
646-463-9567.
All right, we're about to do the showtime in just a few. 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 Denise, you ready on the standby? Did your friend leave? The young lady was singing earlier? She's still here? Well, you know, I mean, I don't know. He'll back. I can't assume. Kazima? Kima?
I gotta keep my paperwork right. I'm gonna be down the street. Yes, you got what? We're gonna go one at a time. Girls, then boys, the judges, you need something to write with. Because without you, there will be no me. Remember, it's not about me, it's about we. That's why we got a black man as a president, because we came together and we put him in office, baby. Now here we go. On the judge table, all the way to the far left. As you're looking at the table, to the far left. My friend for over 4 or 5 years, she's turning 50 this year. And she's giving a free party. I don't know why, but she's giving away a free party. She's not even charging nothing. And she's got us. Oh, you charging now? Oh, I'm gonna pack your party. All right, once again, she got a free party coming up December 27th. That's her birthday. I forgot it last year because I was busy doing my own thing. So if you want to come to a grown and sexy party, see Stacy,
See Stacy, we're gonna have comedians there. Stacy, hold up, stand up, show people how good you look after going to the doctor. There you go. That's Stacy, our number one judge right there, number one, all right? All right, without further ado, calling up judge number two. Now this young man, I met him, Bernard, what did I meet Bernard?
Oh yeah, I remember now.
This is way before Facebook. This is way when they had MySpace. Pandora, Bernard Dove, give him a big round of applause, Bernard Dove. Guest judge number two. Guest judge number two. All right, thank you, Bernard. Now, who, by the way, he's been on the Apollo. You can find him on Facebook. B-O-D-E, Bernard Dove. You can find him, okay? That's all cool. Now, the next judge over. Looking all good, looking like Wonder Bread. Yes, indeedy, baby. Her name is Judy, and you know what Judy rhymes with. Beauty, what you thinking? I said beauty. All right, Judy, look at you. Get your mind out to go. Judy, hairstylist, she's giving away a free hairstyle, a wash and set for any young girl. She came here to donate her services. She's a beautician on her own. She can come to your place, or you can meet her at wherever. You can be at the AMC Theater. I don't think you're going to go to the movie theater to get your hair done, but she will come to you, all right? Once again, there's Judy. The one standing up, sir. Pay attention, sir. There's only one judge standing. He didn't have his methadone. All right, here we go. And that's Judy Belgrave. Judy Belgrave, right? We got a young judge. One second. Go talk over there. I'm busy right now. I'm on the microphone. Oh, she has her own studio. She's all the way from London. Oh, she's back. Okay, cool. All right, cool. You just made it just in time. Thank you. It's okay. I understand. You ain't got to put all your business out there. All right, she's been doing sets, cleanups, all kind of stuff you can think about comedy. She's been doing it all her life. All right, you heard of Simone? Well, you heard of Tony. Tony Bird. Stand up, Tony Bird. You can find her on Facebook, too. Round of applause. Bird with a Y, with a Y. What? Tony with an I, Bird with a Y. 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 Tony with the, your kids, we're gonna sing along. Tony with an I, Bird with the Y. Tony with an I, Bird with the Y. Tony, we're gonna do the YMC up in here a little second. All right, the next person who's guest judging today, our beautiful and talented, our fifth judge, all the way from London. She flew in, not today, okay, she flew in somewhere, and her arms are tired. Give it up for Miss Fitness, what's up, Aunt? Square Root Entertainment is on the block, that's Miss Fitness. Miss Fitness, thank you so much for your time and your energy. I don't know what you're drinking, but you need to give me a bottle of it, baby. That, she got energy for days. All right, here we go.
The romance tonight.
up. Give it up for Denise Jones. Denise Jones, y'all. From Fox 5, Good Day New York. City worker, doing what she loves to do. Providing fun and music for beautiful people just like you.
You can find her on Facebook under Denise Jones. If you need her for a private party, wedding, I've worked with her before. You can find her on Fox 5 too. Hey, she does what you do, baby.
I need you by me.
You know, around the whole world. Sing it.
To guide me.
Find your passion.
To hold me.
Once you do,
call me.
Hey.
But when I'm bad,
you never work a day in your life. Let's go, Denise. Take it up, baby.
Baby.
Wrap it up, baby. Take them home. Wrap it up, take them home.
Come on, baby.
Wrap them up, take them home. Wrap them up, take them home.
Come on, baby.
Wrap them up, take them home. Okay, okay, it's okay. You want to spell it out? I'll give you half the money. Come on over here. You got mail. Somebody with the last. Don't use your phone. Look, 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 look. Look, look. People can use their phone real quick. You got your last of the answer? Oh, you got to win some. You got to know the answers. No, but you were wrong. That was 12D, not 19, whatever you said. You got mail. Anybody else want to finish it off? Split the money with you? No, no. He did the voice of Bugs Bunny. He did the voice of, who else? He did about 80% of the characters. Did the rooster. And as a matter of fact, on his gravestone, the words written, "What's up, Doc?" Did you use your phone, boo-boo? Come on over. You know the answer. Mel Blanc. Come on over here so they can hear you. Come on over here, because they're going to think you and I know each other. We don't know each other. What's his name?
Mel Blanc.
There you go. I split the money. 20 for you, 20 for her. There you go. And here you go. All right. Now, this is another over 30 question. Remember the TV show Amen? Remember Amen, Sherman Hemsley? I haven't answered the question yet. Relax. You might. Security. Security.
What we gonna do right here?
We gonna go back. Way back.
Way back.
Now, have me miss back my train of thought. Look, I'm not as young as I used to be. Oh, I was talking about. What was I talking about, Tony? Oh, yeah. It was on the other night. Okay. The show itself. You had the Reverend. Who is the Reverend's love interest, real quick? Why are you looking at me like that? Did you watch the show? Amen. The character name. Come on, ones, come on. Oh, now you don't want to say nothing. Come on over. What you nervous for? It's public. What's her name? The one who Sherman Hemsley was the father of.
Deacon Fry!
No, his daughter.
Thelma.
Thelma's correct. Here you go. All right. Look at her. She's like, I said that, but I didn't get over.
1 minute, baby. 1 minute.
Oh, I'm Gangnam Style.
Judges, keep up with it.
Gangnam Style.
Barbara looks fine to me.
What about you? Hello? Beauty girl. And you, there you go. She got all five yeses. Give her a big round of applause. Go on, heaven. Okay, this is where you leave heaven. He's having fun. This is going straight to YouTube. Facebook.
Mm-hmm. So have fun. Does he go to the next round? Judges, yes or no? Who said on? All right, well, don't look at me. Okay, you heard him.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 낮에도 따사로운 인간적인 여자. 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자.
Rocket science, y'all. We're gonna say on again. Just the signs, just the signs.
Okay, you got
all
it.
All right, she's going to the next round. Give a big round of applause. Give a big round of applause.
Here we go.
That's right. Have fun with it, baby. Have fun with it. Represent for the grown and sexy. Represent for the grown and sexy. That's how grown people get down. When y'all kids go to sleep, this is what we do. That's right, stop peeking at the door. Grown and sexy. Oh, there go Tony, there go Tony. Tony with an eye, a little wide.
Grown and sexy.
Seconds left. I'm gonna get too tired. He got asthma. All right, get ready. 10, 9, count with me.
7, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Give him a big round of applause. Give him a big round of applause.
Clap it up for him. Clap it up for him. Grown and sexy.
Does he go to the next? Where you going? Where you going? Grown and sexy. Does he move on to the next round?
Oh my God, yes.
All right. Give it up for him. Give it up for him.
Hey, Mario, these judges are really nice. Well, I tell you.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A nurse.
Oh, she wants to be a nurse. Everybody clap it up for that. Yes, we need more nurse in the hood. Let's go, girl. Let's see what you got.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 낮에도 따사로운 인간적인 여자 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자 그런 반전 있는 여자
Give it up for Kiara, give it up for her, y'all. Okay, judges, let's see what we got here working with y'all. Let's go. All right, we got a 1, 2, sweetheart. We got 4 no's and 1 yes. You did not make it to the next round. That's okay. Go to dance class. You'll be okay. She's 21.
We have Genzo. Genzo to the carpet.
Oh, Genzo. He was bothering the judges.
He's from 115th Street.
Hold up. We got to do a little minty interview right here. Okay, how old are you? He's serious. I'm getting ready to witness dance contest. Who do you want to be when you grow up?
Professional dancer.
Oh, we already know. So hey, no more talking for me. Let's put the music on, Mario. Let's see what he got. Hurry up. Hey, let's go.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
Genzo. I told him everything he know.
I bet you did that.
I didn't teach him everything.
Hey, judges. Hey, he moves on to the next round. Let's give it up for him again.
오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자. 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자. 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자. 그런 반전 있는 여자.
Judges, let's get a vote here. Judges, let's go, let's go. Let me see what's going on with you guys. Huh? Hello, let's go. They don't know, they don't know. Come here.
Teacher.
And what's your name, little girl? Oh, that'd be nice. Listen now. Ooh, where your mama at? She here? She at home? Oh my God, how old are you? Wow, she's two. Wow, let's see how. What do you want to be when you grow up?
A flower.
Oh, that is so cute. She wants to be a flower. Wow, a two. That is so cute. Is that your sister? Oh, okay. That's cute. Cute. She's hanging out with her sister. All right, hold up. We got a few people up. Did I get you?
Amir.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A paleontologist.
Oh, I can't even pronounce that. I can't. I went to special ed when I was young. I can't pronounce that. All right, right. I still can't pronounce it. I need help. That's for all your special ed kids out here. I know we got a few. Hold on. What's your name?
Alice.
And what you want to do? Oh, you already grew up. So what are you?
Well, I'm a mom with two kids.
All right, she a mom with two kids. All right, stay at home mom. All right, y'all, this is what we gonna do. Everybody get a little bit of space. Space yourself, everybody get some room. Move back, move
watch
up.
The wire, watch the wire.
Watch the wire. Look, take this.
Stay away from me if you can't take it.
so cocky with it. Got my eyes shut, closed like Rocky hit it. Got your girl on my slash, she loving them jerking songs like a new iPod. Just touch it to turn her on, and when the bass start beating in the world, I'm beating. Then I got on my way.
2 minutes, 2 minutes left, 2 minutes left. Do your best, 2 minutes left.
One. Those are the last numbers, right?
Yes. 463 is the last numbers on your ticket. Uh-oh.
Look, Supreme?
Oh, my God.
Supreme? His mama was out here early.
463.
All right. I don't know. That's yours. Get that's on it. Take a picture.
Take your
don't
bike.
Look at me.
You didn't take a picture of your new bike.
Don't look at me.
I want to give it away.
Okay, give it to him. Give it away.
Who you want to give it to?
Take the bike. Just take the just bike, take Supreme. The bike. Take the bike.
It's your bike.
Take it. It's your bike. I'll give you. Sell it. Get out of here with it. Look at somebody, look at the adults, like, I'll buy it for you for $20. You never know, somebody might buy it from you right now. Somebody would.
Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, moms and pops and nannies, I'm Miss Fitness, we're doing a hula hoop today. So the first girl I'm going to introduce you to my right is?
Shakara.
Shakara, where's your school?
In PA.
Okay, how old are you?
8.
Okay, 8. And my right, your name?
Kashana.
And where do you go to school?
In Show 54.
Okay, and your age?
21.
21. Woo! Just tell me your name. Just tell me your name.
Kiara.
Kiara. Okay, three girls. You're going to start to do the hula hoop.
Shakara, we need you to put it on the floor, please. Thank you, Shakara. Sometimes you need a daddy's voice just to remind these girls, you know, it is what it is. All right. Hands on your head, ladies. Hands on your heads right now. Hands on your heads, facing the audience. All right, hands to your side. Now take a bow before the audience. There you go. Now get the hula hoop. Once the music starts. Once the music starts. Not before. Everybody, if you're watching, give them all a round of applause because they're all winners. You got chicken in your hand. Slap that too. Just give them, come on, do better than that, y'all. Don't be a hater.
Yay!
I'm looking at you. Some thick eyebrows. Let's go. If it falls, you must stop. If it falls, you must stop. If it falls,
you hear the music. Okay. That's when you touch and begin.
Hey, you! Go, go, go! Come out here on the floor. Let's rock some more. Come out of here on the floor.
As long as it doesn't touch the floor. As long as it doesn't touch the floor. Watch this, sir. As long as it don't touch the floor.
Now when you get out here, don't you have no fear. Put your hands on your hips and let your backbone slip and let out.
Say what, say what?
Hard to move back.
Uh-oh, watch this. Oh, it's all right. Everyone looks like me when I looked 10 years ago. Go ahead. All right, over 10 years. All right, I know. Look at him go. He stopped because he wanted to.
And I go to Central Park East too.
Lovely. And your name? Age in school?
Just say what
you I forgot.
What's your name, baby?
Jordan.
Okay, Jordan. That's fine by me.
Shakara.
Okay, Shakara. Okay, ladies. Listen to the DJ. Put the hoop to the floor. Face the front. Do the best you can do, ladies.
Just do the best you can do. Just like a job. You have to at least go to the interview. You will not know unless you go. Right or wrong, parents, you gotta go. You gotta go. You wanna get a city job, you gotta pay the money, take the tax. Take the test, and there's no refunds. All right, ladies, when you hear the music, get ready, but before we start that, this is where y'all get them applause. I have to tell y'all every time. Can we give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? Sorry to bother you. Sorry to give you this free entertainment. I am so apologetic.
Go, girls.
All right. We got one so far. And she said she didn't know what she was doing. Isn't it something? She's just playing. See, now she's going to turn around.
She just played us out.
I usually don't do this. Look at her. I usually don't do this. But I'm going to do this right now. Do this right now. Do this right now. Do this right now. Just like that girl said in that movie. It goes swish, swish, swish. Swish. Simone said that. Swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish. Uh-oh, she's doing one arm down. Uh-oh, she's doing the caterpillar. She's doing a handball. Just put on the microphone stand.
And put on the microphone stand when you're ready. And now she's doing the Sandman. She's doing the caterpillar. I don't know what she's doing. Anybody know what she's doing?
She got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Count with me. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, give her a big round. She be out of the
But nevertheless, it worked itself out. I hope everybody had as much fun as I had being here. I want to thank Bernard Dove, who came through. Tony Bird, Tony with an I and Bird with a Y. She came through. Miss Fitness, also known as Sterling Clark. Also, shout out going out to Stacey Tompkins. She came out as well. Diamond Video and somebody else who came out too. The young lady. Her name is not Ruby. Booty. Something like that. Hairstylist. She came out. Ruby. Yeah, Judy. That's right, Judy with the big beauty. Judy. Thank you so much for coming out. I think her phone number will be on the screen somewhere, somehow. If you look in your lower left-hand corner, I'm sorry, it's been a long day. Your lower left-hand corner, you'll see the number 212-714-7188. This is DJ Mario signing off. Thank you once again for having me back, and I hope somehow, somewhere in the future, if I can tell, I hope you can tell. May you live as long as you love, and may you love as long as you live. Until next time. Thank you.